You know, maybe outside it'll look nicer.
You'll look less sick outside?
Kind of. I don't know, maybe the green of the plants will... Do I look sick?
When you do that.
Hey guys, so on Sunday it was officially the beginning of spring. And you know what that means?
Spring cleaning?
Nope, it's time for spring hoarding. What does that mean? Well, that this spring is the mark of a new you. And a new you needs new things. Like these. Item number one. Ugh, it's not a football, it's a cactus pillow. Guys, this adorable cactus pillow is enough to bring a smile to the face of any prickly pear. I can finally fulfill all my cactus rubbing desires. You're like, hey guests, come sit down. Oh, not ow, but ah. Speaking of pillows.
That was a direct hit.
Thank you. Anyway guys, long story short, this pillow is super great for when you're on a flight, but also want people to know that you're adorable.
Did you just say long story short?
Long story short. Although at first I thought these looked like nipples, to be completely honest. And then I was like, yeah, right?
Yeah.
The next item I want to show you guys is this awesome USB splitter cable. It's a cable for two. See that cute little heart? Aww. Basically, it just splits off onto two ends. One is for an iPhone charger and one is for a micro USB. Now, if you're thinking, why not just have two iPhone chargers? That's very,
technological normative of you.
Yes, that's very technologically normative. That's very technological normative of you. You said it great, I'll just put that there. But the good news is that you can use this micro USB charger to charge this super cool portable battery charger. Now, what's so neat about this is that it looks like a battery and it's a charger, which is like, whoa, remember batteries, guys? Those were a really big thing. So, like I said, one person can charge their phone, the other person can charge the charger, and then everybody gets a little, you know? It's all about the give and the take. There's also this super dope travel set in the theme of an apothecary. What does that mean? That means you get to use these adorable custom labels and put them on your bottles like you're a little, like, you know, potion and lotion maker. That's what an apothecary is, right? Look at their different shapes and then you stick them on the bottles. Make it medicine maybe, I don't know. The best part is that you can customize these labels to say whatever you want. So for instance, instead of writing shampoo, I'm gonna write real poo. That way nobody can steal my travel accessories unless they've got some poo fetish. Then this is perfect for them. I don't wash my hair with poo. The messaging somehow got lost here along the way. And there's even smaller bottles too. Look at this. I could put so many of my luxurious products in here. The last item for any phone savvy traveler is this really awesome paint your own phone case. So it comes with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 acrylic paints, and you can put whatever design you want on the front of your phone. For instance,
all the great artists of the past, you just painted right directly into their lap.
For the eyeballs. See, look at that.
Whoa.
It's turning out really good, isn't it?
What, but now here comes the moment of truth. What emoji is it?
Okay, well, no pressure. It's gonna be...
Oh, wow.
Oh, things are taking a turn.
Oh, wow. Didn't see this coming.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, my God.
Hashtag twinning, am I right? And last but not least, for those of you less digitally inclined, here's a really cool spiral notebook. Now I know you guys know I love notebooks, but look at this one. Look how many different reversible spirals you can have. This is perfect for someone like me who needs to separate their private thoughts from their work thoughts. So I can make one half all creative ideas and blah, 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 and the other half all my thoughts and feelings, and then just pray that nobody ever finds this journal, as I do with most of my things. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this haul. Just remember that April showers bring May flowers. So if you spend a lot of the month of April crying, That means May is gonna be pretty great.
There's the message.
That's how it works, right? But on a positive note, if you've liked any of the products that you've seen, you can go ahead and use the code HARTO15 and get 15% off any of your orders on the Kickerland website. And if you want to see stuff that I like specifically, you can go to kickerland.com/HARTO and check out my, like, you know, curated taste-making page. As you can see by that one giant Pixar-looking light behind me, I have got some taste. Great long line. Wow, okay, that's good. Yay! And thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to my channel for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday. And have a great day.